53 years ago, some highly skilled and dedicated engineers, divers, iron workers, crane operators, and construction workers started work on the Newport Bell Bridge. Somehow, they finished it all in 3 short years. Now, 50 years later, under the care, protection, and well-planned, calculated guidance of the fine men and women of the RITBA, thousands of folks have been painting the steel, checking the roadway, guiding the traffic, changing the lights, rescuing motorists, hauling the wrecks, and inspecting every inch of that big, bad, beautiful baby. They're making sure it'll be standing proud and strong for the next 50 years and many years thereafter. So we, the iron workers, divers, operating engineers, architects, and planners salute you. You are the keepers of the flame, the guardians of the light, the watchers in the night who carry the torch and stand by ready to bequeath the mantle of service to succeeding generations of stalwart stewards. And so do we exhort you, one and all, to
take good care of my baby. Please don't ever make her blue. Just tell her that you love her. Make sure you're thinking of her in everything you say and do. Take good care of my baby. Now don't you ever make her cry. Just let your love surround her. Paint a rainbow all around her. Don't let her see a cloudy sky. Once upon a time, that little girl was mine. If I'd been true, I know she'd never be with you. So take good care of my baby. Be just as kind as you can be. And if you should discover that you don't really love her, just send my baby back home to me. Well, take good care of my care of my baby. Just take good care.